Pakistan lived up to their billing as the world's best T20 team with a 6-wicket victory over New Zealand in Dubai yesterday to clinch the 3-match series 2-0. Mohammad Hafeez, 34, not out, and Shoaib Malik, 10, added 34 quick-fire runs to help Pakistan overhaul the 154-run target in 19.4 overs at Dubai Stadium, pocketing their 11th consecutive series and 8th successive T20 match. New Zealand were lifted to 153 at a loss of 7 by Corey Anderson and Colin Munro, who made 44 each after Kane Williamson won the toss and opted to bat on a slow-paced pitch. Pakistan won the first match by 2 runs in a last ball finish in Abu Dhabi on Wednesday.